Afternoon, Mr. President. Sir, we just want to know what are your thoughts or reaction on the impeachment talks against Vice President Sara Duterte?
Well, lahat naman kami merong ganyan eh. So I don't think it's particularly unusual. I don't think it's particularly worrisome. You know, there will always be an element that will want to change the results of an election. So, of course, pinabantayan namin na mabuti because we don't want her to be impeached. We don't want her to... She does not deserve to be impeached. So we will make sure that this is something that we will... pay very close attention to. You know, the declarations of impeachment, parang lahat naman ng presidente ini-impeach. Ngayon, vice president pa. So I guess it's just a continuing evolution of that thinking na basta ayaw namin dyan, tanggalin natin, impeach natin. Wala naman siguro at wala naman sigurong dahilan kung hindi lang ayaw sa amin. That's not a reason to be impeached.
So, sir, wala pong unit team crackdown na tinatawag?
Na?
Unit team crackdown.
I don't think so. I don't think so. Mas tumitibay nga eh. Dumadami yung pumupunta sa lakas, dumadami yung pumupunta sa PFP. We are consolidating the unit team. It's actually become bigger and stronger than it was before. So, ayan, wishful thinking. These are the same people that talk about impeachment. They are also the same people that, wala na, nagbaklas-baklas na yung unit team. Hindi totoo yun. Tingnan na lang ninyo mga political developments in the past few months.
Sir, last time, how's your relationship with her, Paul? With Sara? How's your relationship?
Excellent. On a professional level, I have nothing but good things to say about the work that she has done in the Department of Education. On a very personal level, we get along very well because you cannot campaign for how many months was that? We were campaigning together without getting to know each other very well. And it turns out that we are very different in many ways, and we're very similar in many ways. But that makes for a good friendship.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Right. Thank you, Malacanang Press Corps.
Maraming salamat.
Congratulations, Mr. President.